much better than me, man. Come on now. Let's go.
Microphone check up. Twitter swamp lecture. Closing down the sector. So bring that protector. Better want them kids. It's not us. Woman pop. Pop the blood with flare from the pressure. Too hot for TV for cheesy. Too many want to be Harvey. It don't take much to please me. Still homes are never satisfied like the stones. So don't get thrown right and see them stuck across bones. Protect them when I'm writing. Don't clash with the fighting. We'll blast with a license. They kill crap with titans. In the zone with you, get the phone with your own. Don't care about your lifestyle. Put your lights out. Get this shit to crack and got you feeding with your pipes out. What's the matching? Took it to heaven.
Keep going!
My number's a very cold round.
both my crews right now. My days, that was crazy.
Yo, Jimbo, I come. Is that a girl or a boy? I need to be clear.
It's ridiculous.
I thought that was a boy. Oh my God.
Wow.
I need a big jumbo round of applause right now for Soul Maverick and Spice. We're joking.
Oh yeah, was definitely real.
If you feel safe, the challenges. Soul Maverick took that one, makes some noise. Yes. That was real healthy, but I give that one to Soul Maverick from the crowd. Is that correct?
Yep.
Alright. Manny, Charlie, what are you gonna say?
It's only right we do this.
Ah, yeah!
Alright, so that's two. One, two, three! And the new champions! Jump off!
Oh my God, the Kree dance battle was actually amazing, especially when that kid came out the dummy.
Why did a 4-month-old baby just, what the fuck?
I'd have liked to have seen like Markovsky run to like the other dancers as well. It's amazing to see kids dance and stuff like that, but there's other people that train and work hard, but yeah, it was a really good battle.
I loved it, and I thought it was a little boy at first, and it was a little girl, I was even more impressed.
She was just going in. She was in, I was like, what the I couldn't believe it, honestly, I was really shocked. I think today's show was really, really good, like quality-wise.
Both teams were really good, and yeah, it was sick.
Close. Okay, well, Spice had a kind of swag, but very young. But it just wasn't really a battle anyway. But when they brought on the U then, that's when everything just switched for me, you know what I mean? Because actually, they let the U take that battle and they took that battle properly.
So yeah, so it was very even, Steven. Tara, her name was, the young girl, 5 years old, right? My nephew, 5 years old right now, I'm going home right now and punch him in the chest.
Yeah.
Because I know what you should be doing at 5 years old, you understand?
Well, she was a goon. That's what, she was. She was a goon.
Superstar Tara, trust me.
Where are we at? And who are we?
Soul Maverick.
I mean, yeah, we worked hard, you know. It was a good preparation that we did. Although, it was a few days, but, you know, we still killed it. But yeah, man, we're really happy with the results. Hopefully, we can bring more heat for the next upcoming battles.
Jump off, Soul Mavericks, 2012. We'll see you, whoever wants to come and challenge us, next round.
Bring it again, because we ain't joking around.
Winning is good.